My name is Rubens Alves. Right now I'm a postdoc fellow at Cision Stress Lab, and I'm co-founder of Toga Therapeutics. We are using a platform that's called self-amplifier RNA. It for sure will be the next generation of RNA vaccines. And in that case, we know it will be induce a stronger immune response if you compare with other platforms for vaccines for both sides, T cells and B cells. But it's also less costly. You can use smaller amounts of RNA to induce the same amount of immune response. So you can think in combining things. It's cheaper to be produced. You don't have to, you know, use different nucleotides. That makes the, you know, the standard way to make RNA vaccines more costly. We don't have to do that. And even though the molecule is bigger in size, they are more stable. And I think with that, you can make vaccines really efficacious, safe, and affordable. That's the three things we pitch on. You know, we can do that for dengue, as we showed in Zika, because it's the most difficult ones. And if you can solve that, we can apply that to any other thing.
I'm Annie Ilong. I'm a research instructor in La Jolla Institute for Immunology. I'm also the co-founder of Toga Therapeutics. I was really interested by the opportunity to create a startup. Our expertise is actually to work on the antigen mostly to be able to come with a safe and efficient vaccine. We think that using rationally designed antigen will lead to a safe and efficient vaccine. And mostly when we talk about our concept of the panflavivirus, so vaccine that will protect against dengue and Zika as well. It's really interesting to put a bridge between academia and biotech.
They told us that they asked for the judges to give one award for each team. We have four teams and one main prize for one and at least one award for each of the other team, you know? And was unanimous for them to give that just to Toga. It was three categories. It was global impact was one of them. And then scientific excellence was the other award. And the most important for us, I think, was the justice, diversity, equity, and inclusion. From diversity comes strength, and really believe on that.